Have you ever wondered what the most dangerous prisons in the world are? Today, we explore this very question, shedding light on the dark corners of the globe that house these formidable institutions. From the icy confines of Siberia to the oppressive heat of Central America, we'll uncover the stories behind these places, known more for their cruelty than rehabilitation. These are the places that test the limits of human endurance. Prepare yourself as we delve into the underbelly of the world's most dangerous prisons. Kicking off our list at number 10 is the notorious San Quentin State Prison in the US. This penitentiary has a history as rich as it is grim, dating back to the mid-19th century. Known for its violence, San Quentin has housed some of the most hardened criminals and has seen its fair share of bloodshed. The prison's reputation is such that it has even inspired songs and films, cementing its place in popular culture as a symbol of brutality and despair. Shifting our gaze across the globe, we land on the 9th most dangerous prison, Pitak Island Prison in Russia. The very isolation of this facility makes it daunting. It's situated on an island surrounded by the frigid waters of the White Lake. The harsh conditions inside match the bleakness of the landscape outside. The prison's chilling reputation is well earned, with inmates enduring extreme cold and limited contact with the outside world. One can only imagine the horrors these walls have seen. Moving on to number 8, we find ourselves in Brazil, at the Carandiru Penitentiary. This prison has a dark history etched into its walls. One of the most infamous moments was the Carandiru massacre in 1992, when a riot led to the tragic deaths of 111 inmates, a chilling event that led to the prison's closure. We now shift our gaze to Venezuela, home to the 7th prison on our list, the La Sabaneta prison. This facility is notorious for its extreme overcrowding, housing triple the number of inmates it was designed to hold. This overcrowding, coupled with scarce resources, has led to a boiling pot of violence, making La Sabaneta one of the most dangerous prisons in the world. It's a grim reality, but we're only halfway through our list. At number 6, we have the Gitarama Central Prison in Rwanda. This unsettling establishment is infamous for its unbearable conditions, where the spectre of overcrowding looms large. With prisoners packed like sardines, the struggle for space is a constant battle. Disease runs rampant, the air thick with despair. The grim reality of Gitarama Central Prison is a chilling testament to the human capacity for endurance. Now let us cross the ocean to the 5th prison on our list, Rikers Island Prison in the United States, a name that sends shivers down the spine of even the most hardened criminals. This institution has garnered a reputation for rampant abuse and violence. The walls of Rikers have borne witness to countless tales of brutality, a place where survival becomes a daily struggle. These institutions are a stark reminder of the darkest corners of our society. They stand as chilling monuments to the dire consequences of crime, the bleak underbelly of justice. Coming in at number 4 is the Diyarbakir prison in Turkey. This infamous institution is notorious for its human rights abuses that have echoed across the globe. Allegations of physical and psychological torture are rife, with countless stories of prisoners enduring unimaginable suffering. This is not a place for the faint-hearted. Let's move from Turkey to Syria, where we find the Tadmor prison. Known for its brutal treatment of prisoners, this prison is no stranger to international condemnation. The tales of brutality that come from Tadmor are the stuff of nightmares. From mass executions to physical abuse, the horror stories are endless. It's said that entering Tadmor is like stepping into hell itself. These prisons, as grim as they are, serve as a stark reminder of the dark side of justice. They underscore the importance of human rights and the dire consequences when these rights are violated. As we near the top of our list, the conditions only get worse. At number 2, we arrive at the infamous ADX Florence Supermax prison in the US. This is not your average penitentiary, my friends. It was designed to house the worst of the worst, those individuals deemed too dangerous for the general prison population. ADX Florence is a place of extreme isolation, where inmates spend 23 hours a day in solitary confinement. The mental toll this takes is unimaginable, with many succumbing to the psychological pressures of such intense solitude. But prepare yourselves, for we now approach the most dangerous prison on our list. Shrouded in secrecy and nestled in the heart of North Korea, Camp 22 is a place few have seen, and even fewer have survived. It is a world of forced labor, where prisoners toil in mines or factories for up to 16 hours a day. The allegations of human rights abuses are staggering, with reports of torture, starvation, and even public executions. The very existence of Camp 22 is a chilling testament to humanity's capacity for cruelty. These prisons, ADX Florence and Camp 22, are not just buildings of brick and mortar. They are symbols of our darkest impulses, places where humanity is stripped away and replaced by raw survival. These are the world's most dangerous prisons, a chilling testament to humanity's capacity for cruelty.